Did you know that Topps Heritage bases all their designs off of vintage Topps cards?
As you can see here, we're using Ludex to scan our cards. This one's a 1972 Topps Mickey Rivers. Now we'll jump to the more modern card, a die-cut version of that 72 design of the 2021 Topps Heritage set. Ludex is truly a great learning tool for all levels of collectors.
So all you young collectors out there, make sure to download Ludex so you can impress your friends about your vintage card knowledge.